Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. For your daily energies, Libras, we'll be picking few cards before we start the reading. I would like to wish you all a very happy new year. Hope this year brings happiness, success and prosperity in our lives, guys. So let's start the reading with this happy intention, Libras. Today's reading is going to be different. For your daily energies, we have these cards, guys. For your relationship, it's going to be like a picker card. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it before choosing the piles. And I hope the reading resonates. If it does, please like and comment, guys, Libras. So let's start the reading. Let's see what are these cards. It's Eight of Air, Justice and Three of Air. So these cards may relate to our career situation or personal life situation, guys. So with these cards here, I see that whatever that you have done, whatever efforts or whatever things that you have done, if you did something good, all that good is coming back to you, guys. So I see that karma is working for you today. So things are coming to you, your efforts or whatever you did in the past, maybe the good efforts are going to manifest, and you are reaping what you sowed in your past, guys. So if you have done something bad, even that is coming back to you, guys, I see. So you may feel that in certain situations, you would have put in lot of effort, your time and energy, but still things are not going in that positive way, progressing in a positive way. So some kind of delays or suspensions, but you need to understand that some kind of failures, these rejections or suspensions, it is a protection in your life, guys. So universe is protecting you in that path. Maybe that may not be the path for you, or that may not be the right thing for you. That is the reason that a choice is not working for you, guys. So you need to have that understanding, accept how things are going. The reason may be your destiny, that is the reason. But though you are denying certain truth, you don't want to see things with clarity, things with that a different perception. You are denying the truth about this person. You, in your heart of hearts, you may know the truth about them. Maybe they are not in this connection for love. They are there to just have fun with you, but you don't want to see the truth. So you just are thinking that they are in love. You are creating that illusion about this person, and you don't, for some of you, you don't have that courage and strength to see what this person is, what this connection is. Maybe for some of you, you are ready to give up those illusions, say goodbye to these illusions, come to face with truth. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. It may be your energy in work or personal life, guys. Or it may be this person's energy towards you or your energy towards them, Libras. So that is what I see with these cards for your daily reading. For your love reading, that pick a card reading is coming up right now, Libras. Don't miss on that reading because it's going to be an elaborate love reading, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is the first pile, this is the second pile, and this is the third pile. So whatever questions you have regarding your connection. You can think about it, meditate for a few seconds in silence. Then we will start with the first card, guys. I'll start with the first card. So as soon as you open your eyes, choose the pile that comes to you first. So I hope this reading resonates. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. So let's start the reading after 2 seconds of silence, guys. Okay, guys, so let's start with the first pile. It's Ace of Spheres, the Chariot, Magician in reverse. So for those who have chosen this first deck, in your situation today, guys, maybe in your relationship, you would have had some troubles or some quarrels in the past, some kinds of arguments, misunderstandings. So you would have felt really emotional and you would have felt really stressed, impulsive to go and do something, and you would have reacted a lot. But with these cards, I see that you are trying to understand your situation, understand your needs and your what is there in your heart, and you are able to find that balance in your situation. So you are trying to balance your emotions, balance the way you behave with this person, trying to bring that harmony in this connection, guys. And you would have had some different view about this person, some kind of illusion about them. That was the reason for these troubles in your situation, guys. So you were thinking of them as something different, but when they revealed that true picture to you, you did not find it appealing, maybe, and that may be the reason for the stress. But I see that things are beginning to fall into place in this connection for you, guys. So all that troubles that you were facing, you are trying to find that understanding, understand your emotions and understand your true wishes that are there in your heart, and you are moving forward in this emotional journey, and you are progressing towards that happiness and contentment in this connection, guys. So you are moving towards that lucky part of your connection. All that negative impact that you had till now is going to simply disappear, and you're moving towards a very good phase in this connection, guys. So a better understanding and love with this person. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this first deck. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If it resonates, please like and comment. So let's start with the second card, guys. Second cards that we have chosen. For those who have chosen the second deck, it's Page of Air, Magician, and Six of Fire. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, you have that deep commitment towards this person. You are responsible for this connection, and you are trying to make things work beautifully in this connection, putting your skills and talents. And maybe with this person, you are trying to build that understanding and love, a deeper meaningful connection. So you are being really curious today to find out about this person, find out whether this person is the person for you, and you are trying to understand the things that you don't know about them, interesting things that you don't know about them, and you are exploring this connection, how this person is and how you can, what is that common thing between you both to build that understanding. So you are making lot of efforts for this connection and you love this person. That is what I see, guys. And this relationship is transforming into something really beautiful. You are building that trust with this person, confidence with this person. This person really feels confident about you and they love you, and they feel that you are a very knowledgeable, intelligent person who influences them in a very good way. And I also see that with this person you have that inspiration, you feel that inspiration to be with them. So some kind of intuition guiding you towards this person, guys. That is what I see. Maybe for those who have chosen this deck, I see that you are in a new relationship and you are trying to build that understanding and love with this person. That is what I see with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. So let's start with the third card. For those who have chosen this deck, I will turn the cards. It's 9 of Pentacles, 10 of Swords, and Page of Pentacles in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, for those who have chosen this deck, I see that you are having some troubles in your situation, something worrying you, stressing you a lot. You may feel quite lonely and troubled because of that. And maybe things are going in a very uncontrollable way in your connection, maybe because of some arguments or because of some stressful things that has happened. And you feel that you have too many responsibilities and this person is not responsible like you, and you would have felt a great attraction and love towards them, and they did not reciprocate it for some of you. So you may feel a satisfaction because all that imagination that you are having about them, all that is coming to an end, and you see things with clarity today. Maybe I see with these cards, guys, for some of you, things may quickly come to an end between you and this person. They may move out all of a sudden. They may move out of this connection, move out of your life all of a sudden, and things are going downhill in this connection. But I also see that you are getting that understanding that this connection may not work, and it is for the better that you are not taking those efforts to mend things in this connection, guys. Maybe it may not be worth it for some of you, and for some of you I see that you are simply tired and you feel that your life is ruined and too much to bear for you, too much pain to bear to get back with this person, guys. And I also see that you may be to get over the stress, you may turn yourself to shopping, some kind of shopping you may be doing to get over the stress of the separation. And I see things are going, maybe it is inevitable in this connection, guys, that you are finding it difficult to repair the negative things in this connection. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.